Hey everybody, I'm Axel Grave, back with more reactions with the next. As always, remember to support the original content creator by using the links on screen and in the description below. If you'd like to support our channel, use the info at the end of this video to like, comment, subscribe, follow, join our Discord, or become a patron at patreon.com/3D. Thanks for listening to my boring spiel, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Hey everybody, how's it going? It is Axel Grave, back with more reactions with the next, and I am super happy to keep going on these, you know, Jujutsu Kaisen episodes. We are now doing episode 8, I believe, and that means we are getting closer and closer to catching up. We try to do roughly one or two episodes a week just so we can catch up, because I know I was already behind, and hopefully we're going to be able to give our patrons more great stuff, more great series. We're trying to do one patron episode a day. Maybe not for this, but for other stuff, just letting them know. Special thanks to you guys. As always, check those descriptions in the below. Bumpers on each side. For info on how to support the original content creator on Crunchyroll. Check out Shonen Jump, etc. And of course, that's where it's at. It's probably on Tokyo Pop or something. Who knows? I forget, man. And yeah, if you enjoyed watching with us, you can check out how to support us there on Patreon as well. And also check out the new music we do, the comic stuff, and the video game stuff. Anyway, let's get going. Episode 8. I don't know the name. It's time for the event. Kind of, maybe. Getting ready for the event. Who knows? Is he back yet? Cold! Well, he did that one. And that one, I think. Maybe not. Exchange event. Huna. Really? Interesting. Salmon. The panda knows. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm, sure. Oh, okay. I was waiting for that. Okotsu. He doesn't seem as much of a dick. Still kind of a dick, though. But. Oh my god. Is that really his question? Of course it is. This guy's an idiot. Now we're friends! Everything about them. This guy's an idiot. Your mom! He's boring. Yeah, I figured you'd say that. Why were you not prepared to fight anyway? That's just foolish. Even if she can't, you should have. Is he going to show off his random specialness? Oh, she hit her with real acid salts. Although she probably shouldn't talk shit without her weapon. Fuck it, do it! You only got one life and two... Wait, yeah, no, only one liver. Uh-oh, he's a badass. Oh, interesting songs. I have a feeling these things are getting wrecked. Oh no, they're all gone already. Ooh, that might be it there. The ground is the tough thing to land on. Damn, he already got those the little frog things killed. Where's his shadow thing? Use your shadow weapon thing. I mean, he's been alright, but compared to the stuff we've seen from, well, granted, this is just his basic-ass strength. But even still, compared to the stuff we've seen from Yuji, it's really not that impressive. There we go, that's more like it. That's more impressive. Oh, hey, his frogs did it finally. Oh, he can just break it. Oh. Oh! So that's why he only says words, because he has magic mouth. So that's actually protecting people from his mouth. Oh yeah, did he take a hit? I panda, I no understand human. At least have a fight when you have your weapons. Crack. Yeah, she really wants it. Panda. Tall idol. This was. It's funny coming for her. That explains why he's there, but in a funny way. Interesting. This is a cool character. Parents? Yeah. Maybe not her parents, but her family. So what's gonna happen next? We Probably have a little more time. I was gonna say. Oh, my back! I'm guessing the principal's talk now. Oh, look at her leaning. All cute. Oh, no. Oh, no. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, and what are they gonna do about it? What are they gonna do about it? Alright, that's funny though. So, ghetto, that's alright, whatever he does. It's player than I would have been, though. Ha! Get wrecked. Wait 2 hours. You got a lot of piercings. Is he gonna go look for Gojo? Yeah, look at her go. Of course. Takala-chan, personal handshake. Get out of the way! Push! 1 month later. Well, pretty fast. Oh, what do we got? We got a cinema. Alright, I knew there was gonna be something to interrupt the monotony of the, or the lead up, I guess, to the, festival, but didn't know what it'd be. Oh, it looks like there's definitely a lot of people dead. Eyes stretched, heads all morphed out of shape. Yep, heads morphed. Weird. So their heads got squished? It's weird that they didn't pop or break or anything, so they were like molded. Oh, that person, I'm guessing? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh no, they're a straight curse? So maybe they'll keep them? Doubtful, though. I think they're gonna pop her. Alright, this has been a pretty decent episode so far, honestly. Oh, no, it's not over yet, though. How many minutes we got? 2 or 3. Makes sense. Of course she got her picture, that's funny. You didn't get the tea. Didn't get the tea. Where's my tea? How did I know? Oh, there's another one. So this one's the real story. Like, we're garbage. Some people like that. Don't get turned on. Why don't you ask yourself? As a future husband, that's just creepy. It'll get even more annoying. Oh no. What's in her butt? Her gun? She seemed a little flustered. She liked it. Look at her face. It's ridiculous. Oh, all right. Yeah, we'll have to see what goes on next time. But that was episode 8. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I know I did. I will catch you next time on ReaXtions with the next react, for Jujutsu Kaisen. Remember to use those links to support the original content creator. And if you liked watching with us, to support us as well. I will try to be reading comments and answering people and in the Discord, etc. So, catch you next time.
If you enjoyed watching or want to support the channel, remember to attack that like button, subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch, or join our Discord using the link on screen or in the description below so that you can get daily updates on all of our uploads and live streams. We know we're not perfect and we can always improve, so please visit our Discord or comment below with a critique or a compliment to let us know how we can improve ourselves. Finally, if you're just starting for more content, you can become an honorary member of 3D Productions at patreon.com/3D and get exclusive access for as low as $1 a month. This will also give you early access to all of our online content, including comics, gaming, music, and of course more of these reactions. Even if you're not able to do any of this, it means the world to me that you would sit down and watch my video all the way through to the end. So I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. I'm Axel Grave, and I hope to see you next time for more reactions with the next.